Okay, when working your calves on a leg press, I want you to focus on getting as much flexion of the ankle as possible, a slight pause at the bottom, and then explode up all the way onto your big toe.